Typically film my late days because it's always on an off day that I'm not filming. So a lot of my workouts on my YouTube channel is a lot of fucking upper body. But I was gonna make an effort, a real effort, to get a late day workout in. And my late days are not special at all. Like, it's just some barbell squats, some RDLs, or you know, hamstring curls, and some leg extensions. But most of my work I use the barbell squat. So this could be my maybe medium weight, heavy set, we'll see. You guys will be the judge. We're trying to get six reps. Six reps. Easy. Keep it here. I'm gonna try to get three sets of five. Hopefully that was low enough. We'll do a 3 minute break and then move on to the next exercise. Oi. Alrighty. We're warmed up. I'm gonna be in my second working set. Basically, I do like 5-6 minutes on the Stairmaster, then warm up, do my mobility work for legs. I'm usually tightening around the hips, so that's usually what I try to open up, get that shit going, so I can get a deep squat. So we'll see if I get the deep squat right now. That was low. Oh, fuck. I'm sweating up a storm right now. Oh, that felt good. All right. Take a little 3 minute break and do the final set. Oh, Jesus. X look like now would be like 0.2. Alright. Oh, Yes, the reason why I pulled out my my sleeve is because I don't want to cut into circulation too long. Alright. Let's make this one good, baby. Let's go that way. Let's go.
Four.
Fuck.
Five. Let's go.
Six. Let's go. All my sets, some of my last set though, four sets of 12 on the seated calf raise. A little trick I like to do, I usually like to do these in the middle of the workout because a lot of people skip calves because they usually do like quads, hamstrings, and then calf is at the bottom of like everyone's workout. So I figured if you're trying to get big calves, do it while you have the energy. So I have the energy, so I'm going pretty like light, so I'm like, well not light, like medium weight, just getting that contraction as you'll see. So lift this bitch up. You see a lot of people do this, like that's not the way to do it. You want to go all the way up, come all the way down, squeeze at the top, all the way down, squeeze the top, all the way down. Hold up. Standing, you had to go lighter, but you get a better stretch, I think. But if you're trying to get that mass, just do seated calf raise. Like I said, squeeze at that top, come all the way down. Squeeze at the top, come all the way down. All right, that's it. Oh. Alrighty. Another thing I like to do that's been helping out with my knees and my strength is ATG squats. There's this guy called Bent Over Toes who likes to do these. It's kind of like a lunge. You definitely want to get an elevated thing. He sells these. This is for the gym, but they sell platforms that you can use. And basically, it's supposed to help the joints and the muscles around your knee, strengthening them. So you basically get in a deep lunge, like so, and you have my back leg, and you just press off of that leg. That's one. And that's two. You're really pressing off with this. I usually do five, but oh my god, six, yeah. And you feel it, literally, in the teardrop muscles. Alrighty, so get a lunge, get whatever works for you, and just press one. Six. Oh my god. And you should fucking feel it in your quads. Alright. We got leg curls, leg extensions, and we're done. Basically. Boo doo 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 doo.